Austin, and Hataka puts a body on Fiala down in the corner. Foligno does the same to Vlasic, and then a crunching hit by Dumba as he came in. That looked dirty from here, and the Sharks don't like it.
This is exactly what Dumba tried to do earlier to Timo Meier, and this time he goes and cleans the clock. I think Bolsers is going down that left side. Answer in a way where you score goals or you get a clean hit on a Minnesota Wild player.
Yeah, it doesn't have to be Dumba.
No. It doesn't have to be Dumba.
Get a clean hit on one of their forwards. Here's the call. Hertl gets 2 minutes for roughing?
As they're congratulating their teammate for coming in right here. It was Barabanov, excuse me, not Bolsers. And Hertl responds immediately. Right there, as he takes a look, you have to know he's coming.
Oh, boy. And that looked like contact to the head from here.
Yeah. The league looks at all that. We all know that. They're going to take a look at that Dumba hit.
So it's Hertl who goes off for the response on the hit to Barabanov.
You got to find a way to kill this penalty if you're the San Jose Sharks. As Ben Burns sticks gets held by Kirill Kaprizov.
Wild on the power play, where they are 18th so far this year. Sharks have the best penalty kill in the league. But a breakdown here. 3-on-1 down low. Kaprizov denied by Reimer.